Two. We're back.
I'm so tired.
You have the blues with me. You have the blues with me. From something very old to something very new. We're going to do a couple of new songs that we're working on. And this first one's called something we can all relate to, I guess. It's called Monday Morning Blues.
Thank you. someone new in my shoes. So good news. I got those Monday morning blues.
Space to dance, you can sing along with the chorus. This is a new one, and again, this doesn't mean it'll be on the record, but we're trying them all out. A little bit of a rocker. This is called Long As I Got You.
I'm making to the night. Long as I got you, you're bringing the light. I won't
right. Long as I got you, I'll make it through the night. Long as I got you, you'll bring it to life. I won't get the blues. Long as I got you. Favorite songs. I stopped playing it for 20 odd years, but I started playing it again. Thank you.
You're gonna win, I'll get by somehow. But just right now, all I can do is cry. All I can do is cry. I tried to find where you should go. Now I know, all I can do is cry. All I can do is cry. Tell me why you walked out that way. What could I say? All I can do is cry. All I can do is cry. I keep searching for an answer as I sit here in my loving room. Till I find a reason to go on living. All I can do is cry. All I can do is cry.
Thank you.
just right now. All I can do is cry. All I can do is cry. I try to find where you said go, and now I know. Thank you.
Takes us back to the Blue Matter record. Okay, did I hear someone say the Hellbound Train? Okay, let's take a trip on the Hellbound Train. Oh, town buggy. There's a new one too. And all my buggies, I feel you, but I feel so new. That's a buggy. Just like a great old stone. I heard Mama tell Papa that's all my she heard. Papa told Mama don't believe a word, but I feel so new. Some blues, you've heard some rock, but we haven't played any old 50s style rock. Let's try that now. It really from John Lee's buggy. This is a slightly different drum beat we got going here. This is the drum beat I used to listen to on the gospel records from down in the south of Mississippi and those kind of states. In the gospel churches when I was in the 60s, and I used to listen to that kind of music. I used to hear this drum beat all the time. A lot of friends of mine call it the Holy Ghost rhythm, because it's got that spirit in it. Let's hear it right now on its own. Let's hear that soul. Makes you want to put your hands in the air. Say hallelujah! Praise the boogie. Now you got some soul, you need some dirty bass to go with it. Feeling good. Almost got the boogie. You got some soulful drums, you got some dirty bass. Now you need some soulful, dirty, loud guitar. I said, I'm looking last night, I'm a happy fool. I wanna get me some wine, I wanna boogie some more, and I feel so good. I got to boogie in the break of dawn. There's an old time boogie, there's a new one too. And nobody boogies like me or you, and I feel so good. Traditional type of thing to send you home with. Kind of thing I used to play many years ago. Let's do an old blues shuffle. Thank you. Yourself. Hardest thing in the world is to be yourself, because everybody wants to be cool. I don't think we're too cool, but I think you understand we're trying to be ourselves, right? Oh yeah. Jerry Sorrentino, take a bow. Hardest working drummer I've come across in years, Mario Sleoma on the drums. I've been around a long time, but Mario was making child records for Coral Records back in the 50s, so he's been around longer than me.
Is it 59?
Good grief. Somewhere around there. All getting old, I guess. But it feels good, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, that's it.
Thank you.
See you next time round.
Ciao!